I was always a dreamer, and no matter what was going on around me, I held on to those dreams like my life depended on it, because in a lot of ways, it did. Growing up in Fayetteville, North Carolina, also known as Vietnam, it was sometimes a war zone. At the height of the crack epidemic, I saw my whole neighborhood get turned upside down overnight. I started feeling trapped, and I thought the only way to escape that trap was to leave. So I packed up everything and moved to LA to chase those dreams. There I spent most of my career making some pretty groundbreaking cartoons that somehow managed to have a significant impact on popular culture, most notably, The Boondocks. But none of my work could have changed the conversation without a strong community of fans. That's why Bubble Goose Ballers and our Web3 community aim to be the change we want to see in this current ecosystem of entertainment. Growing up, the Bubble Goose coat was a symbol of success in my neighborhood. All the ballers had them. So I used to draw this funny looking goose in a Bubble Goose coat that was bawling out of control. And he stayed bawling in my sketchbooks for years with hopes that one day I could share this goofy bird with the world as a cartoon series. The Bubble Goose Ballers collection is not only here to make us laugh, it is here to inspire us to fly high, live our lives to the fullest, and express ourselves freely. To be a Bubble Goose Baller is to be someone that takes risks, bets on themselves, and overcomes odds. It's these birds' imaginations, not their wings, that determine how high they can fly. Our mission is to build a new kind of multimedia company that the Bubble Goose Baller community can participate in creatively. With the community's help, we aim to supply the world with fun NFTs and creative cartoons using our wealth of experience, years of production knowledge, and industry resources. We're a small collective of progressive minds with innovative ideas and talent that intend to lead a shifting paradigm towards a world where top-tier creators can take their art to the marketplace free from traditional restrictions. Together, I truly believe we can create a new model for creatives and build the next generation's Disney or Pixar.
I guess the neighbors think I'm selling dope. Selling dope, selling dope, selling dope.
Well, motherfucker, I am.